हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इजी इजी मैथ्स। लेट्स गो टू एक्सरसाइज 22 बी। फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम, इन दिस फिगर इट इज गिवन दैट ए बी इज परपेंडिकुलर टू बी डी एंड इज ऑफ लेंथ एक्स मीटर्स। डी सी इज इक्वल टू 30 मीटर। एंगल ए डी बी इज इक्वल टू 30 डिग्री एंड एंगल ए सी बी इज इक्वल टू 45 डिग्री। विदाउट यूजिंग टेबल्स फाइंड एक्स। Tan 45 is equal to AB upon BC. Tan 45 is equal to 1. AB is equal to X upon BC. Therefore, BC is equal to X meters. BC is equal to X meters. This is X. Now tan 30 is equal to AB upon DB. Tan 30 is equal to 1 upon square root of 3. AB is equal to X and DB is equal to 30 plus X. So 30 plus X is equal to square root of 3X cross multiplication. थर्टी प्लस एक्स इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 3x। सो 30 इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 3x माइनस x। स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 3 इज इक्वल टू 1.732 x माइनस x। सो जीरो पॉइंट सेवन थ्री टू एक्स इज इक्वल टू 30 और x इज इक्वल टू 30 डिवाइडेड बाय 0.732। इट इज डिवाइडेड। लेट अस डिवाइड बोथ बाय 4। Let us divide both by 3. X is equal to 40.98 meter. X is equal to 30 divided by 0.732, that is 40.98 meter. Second problem, find the height of a tree. Suppose AB is the tree. When it is found that on walking away from it 20 meter in a horizontal line through its base, this is the horizontal line through its base. From it 20 meter, suppose the person is here first at C, he walks away to D, elevation, he is walking from C to D 20 meter away from the base on this horizontal line. The elevation changes from 60 degree to 30 degree. We have to find the height of the tree. Tan 60 is equal to AB upon BC. Tan 60 is equal to what? It is square root of 3 is equal to AB upon BC. So BC is equal to AB upon square root of 3. BC is equal to AB upon square root of 3. This is AB upon square root of 3. Tan 30 is equal to AB upon DB. tan 30 is equal to 1 upon square root of 3 is equal to AB upon DB is equal to 20 plus AB upon square root of 3. 20 plus AB upon square root of 3. Square root of 3 is the LCM. 20 square root of 3 plus AB. So this is 20 square root of 3 plus AB upon square root of 3. This square root of 3 goes to the numerator. When we cross multiply this, we get 20 square root of 3 plus AB is equal to square root of 3 into square root of 3 is equal to 3. 3AB. Minus AB is equal to 2AB. So 2AB is equal to 20 square root of 3. So AB is equal to 10 square root of 3. Square root of 3 is equal to 1.732. So AB is equal to 10 into 1.732. So the height of the tree AB is equal to what? 1.732 into 10. 17.32 meter. Third problem, find the height of a building. When it is found that on walking towards it, 40 meter in a horizontal line through its base, the angular elevation of its top changes from 30 degree to 45 degree. 30 degree to 45 degree. On walking towards it 40 meter, this is 40 meter, in a horizontal line through its base, we have to find this height. Let AB be the height. And let the initial position is equal to C, then after walking 40 meter, the next position is equal to D. Tan 45 is equal to AB upon DB. Tan 45 is equal to 1 AB upon DB. Therefore, DB is equal to AB. DB is equal to what? AB. Tan 30 is equal to AB upon BC. Tan 30 is equal to 1 upon square root of 3. AB, height of the building, upon BC is equal to 40 plus AB. So 40 plus AB is equal to square root of 3AB. 40 plus AB is equal to square root of 3AB. 40 is equal to square root of 3AB minus AB. This is 1.732AB. Minus AB. So this is equal to 0.732 AB. Therefore AB is equal to 40 divided by 0.732. AB is equal to 40 divided by 0.732. Let us divide both the numerator and denominator by 4. $10,000 divided by 183. 54.64. This is equal to height of the building is equal to 54.64 meter.